Welcome everyone to another live stream of Rage 2. Unfortunately, I was not able to really do anything on this game between streams. I know I said I was, but things have been hectic. Other than that, I hope everyone's having a good day. For those of you watching, be sure to check the poll down below the stream to vote on what game we play Monday, and on a 8-hour live stream. Other than that, let's go ahead and get started. And the game is kind of glitching. Alrighty, alright. Okay, so you can't do that. Alright, Interesting. Alright, for those of you who didn't see last week's episode, we completed the Ghost, what's it called? Rising of the Ghost, I think, is the name of it? The DLC? Which is where we're currently at. Come on. And it's glitched out. Interesting. Okay, maybe note to self, don't save there again. Call it
hello, Walker.
Kenan, there's a crane sky bridge here.
That's what you'd call a crow's nest. It's a ghost-controlled choke point where if you want to cross the bridge, you gotta pay with your life, see? If you clear it out, it's sure to help us with supply runs and the likes.
Alright, we'll end up coming back here. Why it told me to go there, I won't understand. Alright, so today...
We're here, Storm.
The plan for today, I should say, is... We're gonna go back and start on.
Hey, what you need from me, Ranger pal? See you soon, Ranger pal.
Trying to think of one of the other campaign quests. We're gonna start on that. Then once we've gotten to where we can on that,
don't like
we'll
guns.
Have to.
Only the finest stuff. Money back guarantee. If it breaks on first use. All right, see you around.
Anyway, as I was saying before I got distracted, we're going to go as far as we can, and then we'll have to start hitting the
if you're looking for Kenan,
areas or whatever you want to call them.
You can't miss it. Hey, friend. Looking for
you come here from a trading post?
Nah, had my own place out here.
Hi there, Ranger. This tunnel leads to the mainland, but we've closed it off since it just ain't safe to traverse. You're free to use it if you want, though, seeing as you're a ranger and all.
This is how you get back to the mainland. Let me tell you, the other DLC that I have, Terramania, is not something that you want to do until the end. It is just extremely difficult. And this is where you come out of when you come out of the tunnel. Now we gotta. Okay, so we gotta go to Lew some Hagar, get that started, which is Wellspring. Why'd I do that? I still need to pull out a vehicle. Really don't want to stand in the middle of the road while I do this.
Oh, is it playtime again, Walker?
Yeah, that's the last mission we'll do. Once we have, once we get to Wellspring, I can get some ammo and then we can take that out. That thing is a pain just by itself. Drivable mech, Bashir's lab, Wellspring.
Autopilot online.
No, you finally decided to work autopilot?
Autopilot offline.
I think it works half the time. One reason I didn't do anything between streams, not only just because it was hectic, but I hate to say it about this game, it doesn't have a whole lot of story to it. Because, I mean, you get like two quests from each of the people, and that's it. So it's not a long game. Really isn't. I'm just hoping things settle down after the stream today so I can do some of the stuff on Spider-Man before tomorrow's stream. Because after tomorrow's stream, I know I'm not gonna be able to do it. Just got some things to take care of. I still hate to. I don't know. It's For a game like this, it just didn't meet up with... It didn't do as well as the first one. It really didn't.
Destination reached.
And it's kind of sad, because I was looking forward to this when I heard about it. It's not a bad game. I'm going to say that. It's just...
Do you need...
It didn't...
You still here?
It just didn't reach. It didn't go as far. It...
You're not getting in here.
It just didn't. It's the only thing I can say about it. It just... It's hard to put in words.
Over here, shooter.
If you bring him the stuff, he can upgrade. You get it usually by finding it, but you can buy it. You can only upgrade like 25 times in a single one.
I'm adjusting the range on this ocular implant. It's painstaking work. We're talking nanometers in any direction, and it makes the biggest difference.
I know, you can only do 10.
You are a second-generation archist. That much is plain to see. Oh, you have endless potential. And most folks just come here to get a limb replacement or a cool ocular. But you could become so, so much more.
What are you talking about?
I can make you hardier and more attuned to your archetype. There are several modifications that are compatible with your nanotrites. I suggest looking for more modification material.
Nice lid, sexy skin, giggles, and shoulder fan.
So every so often now I have to go through here and...
Sentient life form. I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
That's worth it. Okay, we want to head over here.
Get fresh meat! I call all new customers back. Because I'm a butcher, you dig? Static project is life, my friend.
She's someone you want to go to if you need a
player. Fancy looking duds. When if I ever saw one, lot of pack,
anyways, I was saying you want to go to her once you've defeated a lot of mutants, which there's tons to fight, and you sell her the meat or the spores that you get, whatever you want to call them.
Stuff you like. Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that siren of course. You want some crackers, some murder's pellets? Yeah, right. Right place. Pew, pew, pew. Zing. Buy some ammo. Come back alive.
All right.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Hear that?
But yeah, like I said, there's not a whole lot of missions that you can do in this game, unfortunately. I think there's only 2 actual missions per character that you get.
Impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar.
mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was raised to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker. The last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes!
Yay! More people attacking!
Ranger! Let's take these fuckers out! Then we'll talk!
Same. They gun down your people, I gun down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all.
Surprised they're not coming in the office. They usually do.
In a barrel.
Woo. You got the skill for the kill, I grant you.
All right.
These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
Okay, any more? Yes, there is. Where is it? There it is.
And tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware.
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there. And you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
Alright. This will be interesting.
This is Clegg Clayton's winner's lock. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
I can see the scratch marks.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
All right.
Watch it, Walker.
Now, as you can tell, we have to go here and there. But I want to quickly go take care of this over here. Get paid for it and all that stuff. It won't take long. I don't see how you're supposed to take it out with just the guns that I currently have. Because you don't get the BFG in base game. You have to purchase it. Purchase a DLC of it. And of course, we gotta go this way. Thank goodness that turned off, because I don't want to face those yet. The only reason I don't want to face them is because I don't have the amount of ammo necessary for it. Or, more along the lines of health actually, but ammo as well. They take a lot of ammo to defeat. Oh, I did not want to do that. hopefully get to the car. Because I can use the car to help take it out. Why did you have to move, you super sandworm? Ridiculous. Quit dodging! Probably see why I don't like fighting this thing. Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the fact you have to hit it in these glowing spots, and it moves so much. Oh, no, no, no. Are you kidding? Survive this. It just hits too hard. And you don't have enough ammo to do enough damage. Even my rocket launcher, you know, the weapon you're supposed to turn to for your last, is your last trump card or whatever you want to call it. What I was originally trying to do. For the simple fact of I hate fighting this thing. As you saw though, they don't give you enough ammo. And it's just ridiculous. You're expecting us to face that. It one-shots my vehicle. One of the few things that has enough ammo to take it out. And
I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker.
Okay, let's go to the Mutant Bash TV.
I'm back, Walker.
There we go. Vehicle one might take me a try or two to pull off. The vehicle one's kind of difficult because the racing is not like in one. A lot of the mechanics have changed in it. Like, you can't upgrade your vehicle that you race. Anyway, as I was saying about the racing, in one, it was better to hold the button down when you for your boost when you race. Here, it is better to actually pulse it in the racing car. And like I said, you can't upgrade it, so you've got to get used to how it handles and all that.
TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
Okay, I want this. And then I want this. Yeah, there we go. Now, this is kind of disturbing to me. Alrighty. So while it's doing that, I'm just gonna ignore the TV for a moment. Alright, so we have a vote out of war.
Oh, mes amis, look here. What a dashing rogue the city has sent our way this evening. You. Yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game. Because you have a hunger in your eyes. Tell. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest. Oh, yes, of wines. Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur, the lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now. Sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia!
I still prefer the first one. Okay, there's... Pistols and wing sticks. Use a rocket launcher and grenade only. That would just be the death of me.
Alright. And now, mes amis, for our next contender. Such grace, such flair, so debonair. I give you the incomparable Muti Mashing Water! More rushers coming from behind the scenes!
That's Like I said, I don't really care for this one, how they did it. Any more of tokens? These are used in their shop, I believe. I've never actually tried looking at it. Oh, that's right. I have the gravity gun. Let's play with that a little bit. That was kind of fun, I guess. Alright, now that that's done. Just got the rest of these tokens. And we'll check out the, okay, did not see that there until then. We'll check out the store after we're done. I have no clue what's in it, though, so you've been warned. What other toys do we have? Ooh, let's try out the Settler's Pistol. Now I'm stuck here in this middle bit.
More little mutantes coming your way.
I hear them, but I don't. I do not like the Settler's Pistol. It shoots too slowly.
You'll be pizza monster!
And I'm being bothered. Alright, sorry about that, everyone. Come on.
A new wave of slimy creatures coming. You're on fire, mon cher.
All right, come on.
Your defenses are down, dear Walker. Careful, talent is...
Why that it didn't throw my whole orb out, I don't understand. Any more of those? At least they kept that level somewhat. Oh, it's this area. I think I'm not using our concentrate laser we got.
The tension is unbearable. Will you beat this less spewing minigunner, you gone hungry beast? Careful, talent is only the starting point.
Most of the tokens, at least. Nothing over here. All right. Interesting. That usually means you shoot the lock. At least the last couple times I've seen it like that, you did. All right. Here we go. Some more. Of this.
It's a chicken dinner! My mama did it for you!
Let's move on to the next sucker.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
We got it.
Mm-hmm.
Are you getting
it? Yes. Suckers, let's kill him. Let's
go. All righty.
Well, guess that was that.
The confusion there.
You aren't kidding. You really kicked the shit out of those muties. Good job. All right. That kind of quality slaughtering could make you a star.
I still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Car Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
You won't regret this.
Step on up,
okay,
killer.
So see, it's...
What you looking for?
There's not a whole lot you can get.
Dizzy Deluxe can get you anything. Just bring me those blood-soaked bash tokens, and I'll set you up.
Okay, got it. What kind of stuff you got?
Bash supplies, and mayhem-inducing murder apparatuses, of course. And I can get your guns some nice paint jobs as well, if your token pouch is overflowing. Have a look. Bash to the max.
See, there's no real point in doing it. And yeah, you can get some weapon cores, but it's like... There's no point.
I am just so très, très désolé. Our fiercest, wildest, and weirdest efforts have been lacking as of late. Blood without fire is like champagne without bubbles. It will not stand. I need pyrotechnics. You, go talk to those beautifully savage goons at the refueling station. And be nice.
All right, now on to the racing so you can see what that's like. It's totally different. Like I said, I prefer the first one over this one. It did not live up to the hype.
Yes, it is true. Gumball News is extending a challenge.
I'm at the racetrack. Chaz Car Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen.
All right.
Win this.
Good luck, Walker.
This takes a try or two for me.
Just
get used to the controls of the how it reacts and all that. Yeah. And like I said, you can't upgrade it. You can only change its paint job.
For Chaz? Tell me his soul, Nicky Rain. Tell me you sent this wasteland beaut to race like a stick of butter on a pile of pancakes. After you, hot sauce.
Racing, baby. I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, Prime Cut. You sign that? Well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy too.
When do I start?
Scritch, scratch. We got your John H. and we good to go. Oh. Yeah, well, you start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. You prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on, simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo. Go grab your ride when ready, huh?
All right, this, like I said, it's going to take me a minute to adjust the controls.
Get close to me, man, and I'll gut you like a fish. See me, fucker? See me and fear. Have a bite of that sucker.
Ah, see, it takes some adjusting. This thing does not handle very well. Come on. This thing does not turn very well. I don't even know what happened there.
This guy got by.
The heck? Can I restart the race? Because that's... I don't even know what happened there. Because I didn't hit anything and I just started spinning.
Another chapter in the fantastic tale of Gumball Deuce is about to begin.
The physics of this game are bad.
Thank you.
thing does not turn well at all.
Looky, looky. Well, you brought home the bacon today, baby. I do declare you drive like damn Nicky Rain himself. Yeah, you a bona fide winner. And you know what? That means some extra special treats for you. You get to go and enjoy the bon ton at the Winter Lounge at Wellspring. Yeah, all the gravy you can gobble. And you got your free access to all of my tasty tracks, too, Prime Rib. Drivers like you are rarer than skin on a skull, huh? Do come back.
Mayor Lusum, I've got it. A free pass to the Winter's Lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Guess you really are the shit. That was some great sportsmanship.
What can I say? That's how I roll. I'm on my way there now. Got a dash.
Oh, that was... That was definitely interesting, that's for sure. Gotta mark Wellspring. But yeah, the car does not handle that well. And not only that, as you saw, I hate to say it, but the game's physics or whatever you want to call it is messed up. Because I would hit spots and it would mess me up and there was nothing there.
Road choker up ahead.
This won't take a minute. About grabbing everything once we are done. All the bad guys. Open.
Bring it down.
Now we just got to complete the rest of it, which is gathering the storage containers. And pretty much taking anything that's not nailed to the floor. I still don't like how the racing mechanics are in this game. Okay, it's not up there. There it is. Alright, that one's done. Okay. That was fun, I guess. Like I said, I'm not a fan of the racing mechanics in this one. Because as you saw before the race, before I had to restart the race, because I was just going fine, and then for some reason my car decided to spin out and go outside of the track. It's like, I don't get why it did that.
We're here, sport.
While we're here, we can...
You! You're not getting in here. Go back to your discount rack in the super.
Ugh, I can smell the slime vogel on the front from here.
Who's next up?
Okay, cheat card. I'll be around and doing all those before we head to the last, Oh, yeah, that's right. Gotta go over here to get in the lounge.
Please.
Hey, it's the champ. Saw you on the killing screen.
I'm here to see Clegg Clayton.
Welcome inside. Winner.
And shoulder fans.
You killed it, champ.
Hey,
from the
champ.
Side, Gladiator.
Looking good there, killer.
Let's go, numbnuts. The bar's over there.
Hey. Hey, listen up already. I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous wasteland tycoon Clegg Clayton. So ego-centered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Clegg Clayton, give you the one, the only... Killer Dilla Walker! Our latest pass kicking champion!
My latest golden goose, you stick with me, and the sky's the limit. You want to make it big? You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Cleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! What do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime.
All right.
I'm guessing I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Clegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know. Everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are.
Behold, Killadilla Walker,
This is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lusum Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. Oh, just you wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a second. Oh, Killer Dilla Walker, baby. I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill. Have a stone shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right? Talk to me. Oh, yes. I mean, no. I didn't mean... Listen here!
All right, Lusum. Gizmo is planted.
I know. It's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
Oh, Killer Dilla Walker! One more thing. How is decrepit old Lusum these days? Oh, surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes Clayton. Yeah, it's true. My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Clegg got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal. Yeah, I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the wasteland in my corner! Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit. And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills. I guess I'm just the best at everything I do, and you're just a stupid little Lusum puppet. Well then, goodbye, Lusum puppet. Goodbye!
Oh.
Newsome, you read me?
Barely. You okay?
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Clegg is in bed with General Cross.
Then we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Clegg. He's gonna talk, one way or the other. Over and out.
Okay. Alrighty, now he's got to take everyone out. This way. Speaking of upgrading, let's first check our vehicle. That way I can take more of a beating. Now let's upgrade our weapons real quick. I keep forgetting that I can do this. Come on, game. That's candy. Alright. Up the ladder we go.
Newsome, I found a tank. Predator. Authority issue.
That's the ticket. Project Dagger Predator tank. We get that up and running, we'll be good to go. It was under our feet this whole time.
Yeah, that part of the game is difficult. Oh, ripped cars and whatever else there were. Hey, it does look cool though. You'll see, once we get to that point, you'll see what I'll talk about some of the issues I have with it.
My ride up.
More likely to blow themselves up than they are taking me out.
The strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Alright.
The strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel, so I know what's going on.
Yeah, Clayton, hold on. Drop the weapon. Job myself.
Where's he headed?
Likely to hide under his master's skirts. Well, at least we found the predator. Dagger's looking real good. Head over to my office and we'll talk.
Brady? Pow, 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 blam. Stuff you like. Let me cover your killing needs, Ranger.
I think I broke the game a little bit. I've officially broke the game a little bit. Alright, while we wait on that. for those of you who are just tuning in and whatnot, be sure to check the poll down below so we can figure out what we're doing Monday. The poll ends Sunday.
What have you got?
So I drove that scumbag out of town. Now we can focus on Project Dagger.
Yeah, for now. But he's gonna stick his ugly dome up again if we don't deal with him permanently.
There's gotta be something of value on the data you pulled from Clegg's computer.
I'm on it. Decrypting the data as we speak. We got a team down in Cleggy's creepy dungeon retrieving the Predator tank and the other tech as well.
Great. Let me know when you have the Predator up and running.
Will do. Now, with Clegg out of the way and the tank secured, we could benefit from your help on some projects around here. And I have a feeling that you could too.
I'm going to attempt to use this. What else we got? Feltrite and cash. Want those two? All right, I got most of what I wanted. I just want these two mainly. But then you have the. I don't know. I'll give that a try.
Watch your back.
As you can tell, though, each, I think it says I have to get to level 5? Yeah, reach level 5 on both of them to continue. Lusum's gonna be the easier one, because you just gotta take out a couple things. The other guy, Marshall, is going to be a pain. So I want to get level 5 on Lusum before I start working on Marshall, just because I want to drive the Predator tank around. I believe you can after you reach level 5 and done the mission. Let's go take out a couple of these orange areas, and then we gotta hit the purple ones, which is usually bandit things. A couple of them are mutant.
Sometimes you just need to get more hands-on. I understand.
All right, Trader. Like I said, we're just gonna do until we get to level 5. I don't see a point in trying to get everything else. Or at least at the moment. So, next week will probably just be Terramania doing that. Assuming everything holds out on my end. But since we're moving and all that, it's up in the air right now. If next week's not Terramania, it will be doing the quest.
Roadshow.
Destination reached.
Are they seriously? Stuck. There's five containers. I see all five. Hard part's gonna be finding the data pad. See that one? There's the data pad too. I overshot. Wow. And that's why I don't parkour, because I'm very bad at it. Take out the sentry. Can't remember. I think I've done one or two on stream. Well, that was easy. Already at level 5.
System's regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Interesting. Why are you so slow, game? How many of these do I have? Probably none. Yeah. All right, so. I'm gonna upgrade that. Okay, I should be able to get the mission, so it's.
Autopilot online.
It's interesting.
Hey, Walker. Loosom here. I got some news for you. Auto good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office.
That's okay, sport. You relax. Let Phoenix do the driving.
Let's see how bad the driving is for this. Sometimes it works. Sometimes it works halfway. And then sometimes it just doesn't work at all. And if I had the, it's called a Raptor. It's a motorcycle in the game. If I had it, then we would never hit the top speed. Because it's just so fast. Let me tell you, it's fun in the sand dune area. Oh, I can't wait.
One of them bandit dens again.
All right.
Sometimes you just need to get more hands on. I understand.
Favor shines upon you, Oak.
We're here, sport.
Oh, that's right. They take away your double jump. No. I think I broke my audio. Yeah, I broke my audio. Give me one moment to fix that. This is actually a glitch that happens every so often. So give me one moment to fix it. Okay. Interesting. Why is this happening on my stream? Give me one moment, everyone. I'll turn off the noise and see if that fixes it. Okay, let's... I'm trying to figure out what it is. Okay. Interesting. I hope this isn't bothering along y'all's end. I don't know what causes it. Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna... Okay. I went back to the main menu. I'm gonna see if that fixes it. No, it does not. Alright, there's only one thing I can do in this case, is I'm going to have to actually restart the, relaunch the game. So, if everyone will wait just a moment, I'll have that done. Again, I apologize for the glitch in the audio, I don't know what causes it. It is just random at times. So I'm going to, like I said, I'm going to, this will probably end up shutting the stream off, and I will restart it as soon as I'm back in the game, if that does happen. So just give me 1 minute to do that.